he has two tails now. Mighty has two tails now. And Titanic Monarch? I just seen Tails jump. Was that a Sonic OVA reference? Because of the fact he's afraid of lightning? Oh, and this is Titanic Monarch. Alright. I remember how much this stage annoyed me, Alex. I remember how much this stage was annoying. But I need to make it through. That is new note. What's up over here? I never seen much of it. Wow, and that thing was following me the whole time. There must be something up here. Is this a shortcut? Could there be a secret chaos emerald ring over here? Or is this just another path to Or did I just skip most of the level? Yep, I skipped most of the level. That's targeting mine, not me. And when I thought I'd seen another one. The most convenient spot to be in. It's mostly an area where the game wants me to go past where I always see one. And I don't think there's anything over there. Titanic Mona kinda looks a bit. I don't know why, but it just kinda looks a bit. Awesome. But then again, this is just that one. I don't know what new for Act 2 is. Just Act 1 kinda looks a bit. I don't know, it just doesn't feel much like a final level. Okay, we skipped most of the level, and why are we playing pinball when we're inside a, in the final stage? We're playing pinball in the final stage. Well, at least I got a shield. Is there anything you're trying to hide from me, game? It seems I missed this. Oh, that must have been an original. Those two spots must have been the original places of the Chaos Emerald. There's one up here. Sometimes I'm gonna need to even go down just to find what I'm looking for. Thank you, game! Alright. The Force Chaos Emerald. Let's get this dang Force Chaos Emerald and then move on with the stage. Go for the ring. This one kinda looks like the least of my worries after... after the madness of the third. But I'm... don't want to get too caught. It's gonna be impossible. Over there. Yes, we can, and first attempt! We got the Force Chaos Emerald on the first try? And I skipped most of the level, as well. Or am I just going back to the start? Okay, that just took me back to the checkpoint that I went to get the last time. I must go over here. But I can't believe we got that Chaos from the first attempt. If there's anyone who I'd rather have die over killed, it would probably be Mike, even though he's technically a new character and I wouldn't really want him to die. I don't want any of my characters to die actually because... they have really good abilities. I need a ring. What's it? Run! That thing is moving. Wait, Tails, get off of it. Tails, get off. I want to switch to T. Alright. nothing over me. Around now. So what's this level? Oh, okay. There was something back there, but apparently I was wrong. Okay, that too kind of looks somewhat. Can't go over there because those things block the way. Oh, I think that's what sends me. That's probably the way that sends me back into this area of the But I'm just gonna look around each area and try to just kill them. Go back up. Okay, there's nothing there. I just wasted my time. Oh, it just sent me... Or not. It sent me to here. And, oh my gosh, they're moving left and right now. Because I got a speed boost, the spikes got faster. Wow. Oh, when I thought I was gonna fall down. So I'm kinda getting a bit lucky. But I don't want to, jinx it. Because every time I jinx something, you know what, you know where this is gonna end. You know how these stories always end. But we got it anyways. 2 in a row in the same episode. I only need 2 more. So maybe some of them are pretty easy to find in these things. I only need about two more. And it looks like I kind of... Okay, run. So I'm guessing Act 2 is somewhat an opportunity to move around. It's kind of a good thing and a bad thing that I went for went for this one first, since it had the only secret thing that I really find. And I cannot get out now for some reason. Now I can. Probably had the only chaos summon I can find. Somehow I was able to get two in the same episode, I don't know how. Was I just lucky or... Who knows? Somehow I was able to find two in the same episode. Go back up. Oh no, I switched him by accident. Dang. Out of character I can rely on the most, and now I have to use a character that I've only really used about once or twice over the entire playthrough. Well, I need to go to the other side. Is writing with his We've barely been playing with you this whole time. Now. Oh, the hands are green now. So... oh, wait. I wonder, is it possible to kill them? I mean, it looks like they take damage, but is it possible to kill them? One of them is down. Oh, now it's the top one. And the ninja's next. I can take damage them, but at the same time I can still get hurt. If I just stay at the edges, I won't be able to get hit. That is if I'm lucky enough to not. Oh. Well, good thing I wasn't Sonic. Let's go. Send me to the magician. But you could trick me, could you? I'll admit I was kinda confused, but I knew where she was going. Top one that he can hear of. Now I can go to the heavy ride. I'm surprised they never even fought the heavy ride. Lava region. Okay. Stay at the very end because there are spikes at the very end. And I wonder, is it possible to kill the heavy? In these stages, or not. I am through. No rings now? No rings? No rings? Sonic is dead. I am through. Stay at the end. Oh! Oh, and now the magician part. I am almost out of character, so no ring, no nothing. If I die, I wonder what happens if I die as with one character. Okay. I'll get rings over here, so... I am afraid. I am afraid of dying, because I have one character. Jump. 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 Somehow that was just luck, but I'm only down for red. You might not want to look at that. You. So that was it. Well, that was it. Since I only had... So, it depends on the amount of character I have. And that's the amount of time I spent on each level. Now I can go back to each stage, try to get every character back, and... get the Chaos Emerald. First thing I want to do is get every character back, and then I'm going to make an episode of me getting the good ending and getting the last two armors. So, all I have to say is, make sure to like, subscribe, and share this with your friends if this is the first video you have seen. For those who are new to this channel and for those who have been subscribed to this channel, and I hope you enjoyed it, and thanks for watching.